After Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem and asked where his home, who has been born the King of the Jews. They saw the star of the east, and we have come to worship him. Jesus was king of all people, and one day every knee will bow before him. After they heard the king, they went on their way. And the story that they had seen of these went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was. On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented them with gifts of gold and of incense and of myrrh.
Thank you.